eyes.
God, amen, God, will capture, amen, the good oxen and the good sheep. We capture them ourselves. I want to use them to make sacrifice. Ah, so I capture them instead of carrying out the order to kill. We capture them. Hallelujah. Somebody worship the Lord. Ah, what did you go when God give you a commandment, you did that carried out. Ah, when God give you an order, you did that carried out. Some other way, should the Lord. Sometimes the Lord speak close to us with my voice. Sometimes the Lord speak close and we disobey. Oh, but come on, the neighbor, obedience is better than sacrifice. Some other way, should the Lord. Some other praise the Lord. I say, God, remember that which made that the Amalekites are going to Israel. Ah, God, remember the wickedness, the cruelty towards his people. Ah, come on, somebody worship the Lord. Ah, what a lovable God. His God is not like man. Ah, God, don't drink his tea when it is hot. Ah, somebody worship the Lord. Amen. So my brothers and sisters, Saul saved the young ladies. Saul saved the animal. So the man of God, Samuel, hallelujah, Samuel went to look for Saul because Samuel wanted to see if Saul had carried out the order which God had given to carry out. Samuel realized that there's spots of blood. Hallelujah, he was entering. Samuel realized that he heard strange sheep. Samuel realized that he saw strange women. Somebody worship the Lord. Samuel said to Saul, Saul, what have you done? Saul, why you have not carried out the commission of the Lord? Somebody worship the Lord. Some of you are suffering even some setback because you have not obeyed the Lord. Some of you are encountering some problem because you have not obeyed the Lord. But your neighbor is in a better to obey the voice of God than to obey man. Somebody worship him. Somebody worship him. Ah, come on. Is better than sacrifice. As an obedience is better than a sacrifice. So he said he wanted to make sacrifice. He said, I wanted to make sacrifice. So I saved back the sheep and the oxen. I saved it back so I can offer sacrifice. But the man of God said to him, the Lord has rejected you from being king over Israel. Oh my God. What assignment which God gave him. And as that wrong assignment, he had lost his kingdom.
Yes.
Because of one assignment.
Yes.
Amen. What is the assignment that God has given you? What is the assignment which amen you have to carry out for God? Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship. Sometimes God give you one assignment to sing on the choir. Amen. Sing amen to the glory of God. Sometimes God give you one assignment to sing on the praise and worship team. Sing on the glory of God. Sometimes God give you one assignment to preach. Amen. To the best of your ability for the glory of God. Somebody worship the Lord. Ah, come on, somebody praise the Lord. Amen. So he saved the king. In other words, Saul even won self-promotion. Saul won everyone around town to praise him. Oh, mighty Saul, capture the king of the Amalekites. Oh, mighty Saul, a huge amount of sacrifice. Ah, so Saul, amen, wanted everyone to praise him. In other words, he took the glory when God should have the glory. bless the Lord. Somebody bless the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody save it. You want everyone to say, you don't know who's Saul. You don't know who's Saul and captive. Hallelujah. Saul and one of the mightiest king captive. But God said, Saul, I never sent him to see the king. I never sent him to see the animal. I never sent him to see the ladies. I never sent him to see the men. I sent him to see the Lord. I sent him to wipe them off. I sent him to let them be known and make my lands of them. Somebody worship the Lord. Come on, tell me as a neighbor, don't feel the assignment of God. Don't feel it. Don't feel the assignment of God. Let me tell you something about God. If you feel the assignment of God, God will get rid of you. Amen. Come on. If you think that, amen, you're supreme, or you think that the church cannot do without you, or you feel anointed, or you feel proud, and you say, God will bypass you. Hallelujah. Somebody worship the Lord. Adam said, amen, I take pleasure in doing the work of the Lord. Because one day I want you to be well done, good and faithful servant. I'm not working to please pastor. I am not working to please bishop. I want to please my master. I want to please my savior. I want to hear one day, well done, you are sick well, you are preach well, you are worship well. Somebody, I want to hear well. In church, somebody might just come home about to commit suicide. I get able to skip church, or somebody might just come who need deliverance. So I want to be at the place of a master. I want to work for my master. Is anybody here want to work for God? Is anybody want to say, Lord, I'm a available. If you can use anybody else, you can use me. Some other worship of God. The man of God. There's a man of God named Balaam. He's trying to bypass God. God's you're a prophet, but you're going to allow the donkey to talk. God said, I can use a donkey. I don't have to use it as a prophet for my mouthpiece. So God used a donkey as a mouthpiece. God used a rooster to remind Peter. Come on. Jesus, if men refuse to praise me, I will raise up stones and speak to praise me. God can do it without you. God can do it without me. So God said, Saul, I don't need your service anymore. But God said, Saul, I give you a commission. I give you an assignment. The assignment that you should carry out. God said, Samuel, go and tell him that I have rejected him.
Come on,
I don't need him to be king of my people anymore.
Come on, preach.
Because of one assignment. Which he failed. Oh God, somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. God said, I don't need him to be king anymore. But God said, I have found a man who is after my human heart. This a man will obey me. This a man will please me. This a man will carry on my heart. This a man will make melodies. Unto me, says the Lord. So the Lord said, I search for a man after my own heart. A man that will understand me. A man that will love me. A man that that you don't see nobody, that you wipe them out. Wipe them out. My God. In other words, my brothers and sisters, there are some people which have to separate yourself from. I said there are some people who have to take away yourself from. That's it. Wipe them out. Don't believe in impact that is adverse. Wipe them out. Oh, somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. But Saul said, I want to make sacrifice. So I see the sheep. The best sheep that I don't need no sacrifice from your Saul. I need obedience from you. It's that sacrifice I need. It's obedience. In other words, guys, I don't need your gifts. I need your heart. I need the dedication. I need the right attitude towards me and my service. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody praise the Lord. Oh my God. I give God glory. I give God praise. So that I am such a man. A man after my whole heart. Oh my God. I believe that there are some deities in that Jamaica. There are some deities in that Barmaby. Which God is searching for. I'm going to tell you something, man. Some people in the church can reject them. Some pastor can reject them. Some bishop can reject them. Some evangelist can reject them. Oh my God, I hope I preach it though. Some praise and worship leader can reject them. Some choir member can reject them. Some other worship Lord. So God is seeking for true dedication. God is seeking of those who truly love him and those who sold out to him. Somebody praise the Lord. Somebody praise the Lord. Somebody praise the Lord. Let me tell you something. And this one was chapter of school. Many servants of God who claim to be servants of God and pastors, evangelists and bishops, they are working for God, but God tired of that time. I said they are working. So many people are working for God, but God fired in that time. Oh my God. They still have preached gospel, but God fired in that time. Somebody worship the Lord. Make God fire you. For if God fire you, God help you. Somebody worship him. Oh, somebody say, only in a God business place alone. You get fire still at work. My God, many people get fire, but they still at work. Oh, Jesus, they still have a little shake, a try shake. They still have a little shoulder, a try shoulder. But God, fire them. Somebody worship the Lord. So God says, sacrifice. I don't need. I need obedience. God says, I need obedience. God is saying to us that we must obey his voice. We must obey him when he spoke to us, when he talked to us. We must obey him. For obedience is better than sacrifice. Amen. Somebody worship the Lord. So God I talk to you. God grabs me talk to you. We're in my church, I'm cleaning the church. You said to God, who me? Who me? Hallelujah. I'm gonna try to be. God want to talk to you while I clean the church. God want to give you a revelation while I clean the church. When you say God who me, I don't clean the church. Oh God may talk to you as a little sister, such and such. And you say, God who me, I won't do it. Hallelujah. But we need to obey the voice of God. So Samuel went to him. Samuel said, why? What is have you done? Today your kingdom are taken away from you. Today your kingdom are taken away. Oh my God. Oh, today, because of your disobedience. Oh God, watch our attitude and our motive towards it. Somebody bless the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship him. Amen. God rejects Saul because of his disobedience. Saul now start to see the witch. They got the king backsliding. God seek other God. Oh my God. When Samuel passed away, he disguised himself and went to the witch. He said to the witch, wake up back Samuel. Talk to Samuel for me. I want to know from Samuel if I will win the battle tomorrow. I want to know from Samuel if we should go to battle, if we will win the battle. I want to know, hallelujah, the witch says, Saul, why have you deceived me? Saul said to the witch, no, I'm not going to kill you. I just need to get Samuel. The witch called Samuel, even from the dead. Hallelujah. Samuel come up and says, Saul, why have you troubled me for my rest? Oh, why you call me back from where I'm at? Hallelujah. Oh, when the Spirit of God leave a person, you do some things to the normal. So when God rejects you, you do some things to the normal. When God leave you, hallelujah, go places that they don't supposed to go. You say things that they don't supposed to say. Oh, am I talking to somebody? You can easily know when somebody backslide. I can't come to church now. I don't desire for God. This is God. Somebody will ship it on. Somebody will buy the Lord. Oh my God. So he went and called Saul. Samuel from the dead. Samuel said, tomorrow you and Jonathan shall die. For the kingdom I've taken away from you. The kingdom of taking away from you. Oh God, somebody bless the Lord. Oh, let me God reject you. Oh God, thank you, Jesus. He went to battle. Hallelujah. As a man of God said to him, tomorrow you shall die. They killed his son. The battle was in rage. Amen. Several Israelites lost their life in the battle. Amen. But Saul, amen, hallelujah, wanted his arm bearer to kill him. The arm bearer said, I cannot push the Lord and I did. Oh, God. Somebody worship the Lord. So Saul, amen, fell on his own sword and killed himself. The man commit suicide. Oh, when God will check you, amen. It might as well. All your colors are picking with mercy. Because the dark will put it by your head. Hallelujah. Somebody worship the Lord. Hallelujah. He cried out. Amen. And he fell on his soul. Yes. And killed himself. The great Saul. God raised up Saul to be a mighty man in Israel. But he disobeyed God. God, amen, is depending on you for the tasks and the assignment which he assigned you with. He's depending on you. Amen. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. God is depending on you, my brothers and sisters. Don't let down God. Don't let God reject you. Amen. Hallelujah. Try to do that which the Lord desires. Amen. And the Bible said that even after God had taken away the kingdom from Saul, an evil spirit, amen, went upon him. Yes. And the anointing went upon David. Yes. Amen. Hallelujah. Oh, God can do without us. Yes. Never think that God cannot do without us. Yes. Amen. God can do without any one of us. Amen. If a man fool here, God, and take you out of the way and send an anointed vessel to pastor this church. Oh, come on, somebody worship the Lord. Somebody give him praise. I said, God, get glory out any one of us. Hallelujah. Anyone that God don't get glory out of, God will do it out there. Amen. Somebody worship the Lord. It's all about his glory. I say, it's all about his glory. Are you giving God glory to your life?
Are your life giving God glory? Are your life giving God honor? Hallelujah. Somebody said worship. Somebody worship the Lord. Are you giving God worship and honor?
There's no stand. Amen. I don't want to go no further. Amen. I'm so tired. Amen. Well, amen. Are you giving God glory? Are you giving God glory? Obedience is better than sacrifice. It is good to obey. Hallelujah. I said obedience is better than sacrifice. Saul failed to obey the Lord. The Lord rejected. The Lord said, kill everything. Kill everybody. When assignment, God knew the man of God. God gave assignment because God knew that he could carry on the task. God will not give you any assignment that you cannot manage. Amen. God will not send you nowhere we will not supply you. Hallelujah. Come on, somebody worship the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. God, amen, will supply you wherever he sends you. He will give you all the equipment that means that you need while he sends you out. Amen. So I worship the Lord. So God sent me to Barnaby, and God will have Barnaby at an easy place. So God, I believe I was special at 19 to come on Barnaby. I said, God, I believe I was special at 19 to come on Barnaby. Ah, because having baby, having kids is the Korean next preacher coming in what God not telling. Oh my God, and so God will give one special at 19 to come to the era. God will give it 1 at 19 and the sons of Powell's. Ah, they pray anything. I pray at 19. As you come on me, you give a break at 19. We pray to stop all. We pray to principalities. We pray to cause of darkness. Use me, Lord. Use me. I'm available, Lord. Use me, Jesus. If we can use anybody else, we can use me. Is anybody want to be used by the Lord? Is anybody want to carry on the assignment of the Lord? Is anybody want to carry on the duty of the Lord? Is anybody want to carry on the task of the Lord? Use me, Jesus. I'm going to talk to the Lord. Talk to the Lord. You're closing right now. Use me, Jesus. I'm available. I'm available, Lord. Use me. Use me, Lord. Oh, use me, Lord. I don't want to say I can't do this. I cannot do it. I'm not available. Oh, God, use me for your name. Use me for your glory, oh, God. Oh, God, I don't want you to reject me like you reject Saul. Oh, God, I'm available, Lord. Use me, whatever it takes. Use me, Jesus. Use me for your glory. Use me for your name. Say, use me! Oh, God, I'm available. I'm available. I'm available, Lord. I'm available, Lord. Oh, if God is sick up on the street, come on the street, I witness. If God said, go to the hospital and pray for every sick, go to the hospital and pray for every sick. If God said, the prison ministry, go to the police station and tell them that you want to, and then pray for the prisoners. Whatever assignment God give you, obey. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Father, forgive us for disobedience towards you. Don't reject us, Lord. Don't refuse us. But help us, Lord, to obey your voice. Help us, Lord, to do your will. Oh, God, I bless you. I worship you tonight. Lord, I give you my glory, I give you my praise, I give you my honor. Oh God, help me not to let pride enter me. Help me not to let, oh God, I get high-minded and proud, oh God.
Help me not to be like Saul, Almighty God. But help me to do that which you commissioned me to do. Oh God, I thank you tonight, Almighty God. Oh God, help us, Jesus. Help us, help us, help us, help us, help! As we are about to go, the Lord is depending on us. If God called him a sin, sin. If God called him a preach, preach. If God called him a weakness, weakness. If God called him a gift, give. Obey his voice. Obedience is better than sacrifice. Listen to the voice of God. What is this that God is telling you to do? What is this that God is speaking to your heart to do? Obey the voice of God. Obey. Or if you don't obey the voice of God, you will suffer the consequence thereof. You will suffer the consequence if you don't obey the voice of the Lord. Lord, we thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus, for your word tonight, Almighty God. It is not my word, but it is your word, O God. You sent forth your word, and heal our diseases. So we thank you. This time we're going to ask our chairman to come. He's requesting prayer. We're going to ask Pastor Louis and Mr. Simi to lay hand on him and pray for him. He's requesting prayer tonight. Oh God, we praise you. Father, we lift you up. God, remember our Jama right now. As he requests prayer, he said, man, they need some prayer tonight, God. Father, I pray in the name of Jesus. Strengthen him now, God. Speak to him now, God. Lift everything off him that needs to be lifted. Oh God, I pray, God, show up on his behalf right now. In the name of Jesus, I command, God, whatever you need, supply his needs. Father, I purpose strength to you. Father, the enemy can't stop speaking to him. Say that the blood of Jesus is against you. We cover him under the blood of Jesus. We seal him with the blood of Jesus. We ask God that you do for him what all the power on earth can do. In Jesus' name.